Welcome to another video. In this video I will talk about that the IPL first match of 2020, the CSK Chennai Super King won by 5 wicket. First of all, Mumbai Indians batted first and they scored 162, losing 9 wicket. In the reply, CSK score 166, losing 5 wicket. Faf du Plessis score 58, just in 44 balls, and Ambati Raidu score 71, just in 48 balls. Ambati Raidu was a player of the match. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe for more news. Bye.